Alright, so here we are, off the coast of Venezuela, descending through 4,500 feet. We are inbound to a little island called Los Roques. Took off out of Bonaire, give or take an hour ago. Cruise altitude is 9,500 to get me above rainbow over there, to get me above this cloud layer that you see around me. And I've just spent the last probably 10-15 minutes descending down through it. And the whole goal of this was to see this scenery. Everybody's been looking for these beautiful water views. And placing there, well, here they are. It's kind of a funny place for it, I guess, because this is, this is about 80 miles off the coast of Venezuela. Not really the place you would expect to have some really high quality scenery, but stock scenery. It's pretty amazing. try and pay attention somewhat to the flying portion of this here. 52, just bobbing along at 85 knots, but you know, everybody gets their own thing out of place. Minds back on flying. There's Carpeed on. Power back. May as well just make a right base entry. The challenge of doing this is actually paying attention to your flying when you've got such an amazing view. I'm sure to some extent that's probably an issue in real life too. We're going to wait for that VOR to come in because the VOR is right in the field. And we're on about just outside the 3 mile final here. Start coming a little bit with the power lower that descent rate a little bit. tower told me the wind was, and if this was real life, I might ask for a wind check, but the noise is going to tell me which way the wind is coming from anyway. I think it's looks like it's coming off the right. I see Moses pointing off to the right of the runway. Little bit. Then speed down to 65. Add in a little bit of power. Crosswind landing there. Not a bad crosswind landing, I have to say. And he just handed me over to tower because I went off the runway. Let's get the car beat off. And there's a truck driving down the runway. Flaps are coming up. So, power is out, throttle idle cutoff, mixture idle cutoff, flaps are up, carpet's cold, turn all our lights off, magneto's off, and master switch off, and that is that. Hope you enjoyed that as much as I did.